exposing my classmates. BC, they annoying as hell. So first is the fatherless kid, who got no girl. He thinks a lot of girls would like him.